It's very funny because I'd always wanted to meet Tom, because like everybody else coming to Germany, you ask, what are the films you have to see about Berlin? And people would always say Wings of Desire and Run Lola Run. And so I got these two, and so I've admired Tom since then, and I always thought, this is crazy. I mean, we're in Berlin, we should meet up. This was quite a way to meet up. He got in contact with Olaf Manninger, who's the member of the orchestra in charge of the media activities, and said, you know, this is happening, I would love us to meet and talk about it. Because I was thrilled by the idea. I love his filmmaking. I'd read the book when it first came out and was amazed that finally someone had got the rights to it. I know it's a long, complicated story. And so it happened very quickly. Of course, we'd met a couple of times beforehand, but there was a great moment where Olaf Manninger, my son Sasha, and I invited Tom to dinner, and he said, well, look, you cook me dinner, I'll show you the film. And so it was his, as he had just finished the first cut.
Es passiert etwas mit der Musik, wovon ich nichts wusste. Obwohl wir sie geschrieben haben, entsteht eine Energielinie, die ich so in den Noten gar nicht lesen kann. Die passiert durch die Persönlichkeit, die dieses Orchester eben ist.